Everhard expedition. They set up camp here. Could these tikis be some sort of guardians? Polynesian man covered in tattoos. I'm not sure if he looks angry or scared. Well, what well? So now you believe in magic, old pal? Looks like some of the crew members didn't get along too well.
A forbidden ritual?
Fascinating.
Let me record it. So, you said you've been on this island before?
Yes. Some years ago. I made a rookie mistake. I did it from my fishing boat to go to what looked like a better spot. Less than an hour had gone. I went suddenly. My va'a. My canoe overturned. And I got this lovely souvenir from that mistake.
Heaven, what gave you that scar?
They're composed of four pieces. I've never cared much for games of chance. This fella sounds pretty hot-headed. Blowing an ancient hatch with dynamite sounds like a fool's errand to me. I'm not sure what to expect on this island, but I hope I won't regret not having a gun. Who worries this much about their appearance in a place like this? Nice comb. His real name was Costas? Looks like this fellow was a real heartbreaker. Quite a looker. A fashion model, maybe. Very neat. They were packing a lot of heat when they came to this island, but they took all the guns with them.
Damn it. Someone on the expedition died. What a delicate piece of craftsmanship. He seems confused, as if he was having a hard time writing this down. Farewell message from a friend. I never thought that this expedition would cause anybody's death. Oh, I'm sure Harry never thought so either. If he'd known this was going to happen, he'd never have come here. Did they use all the dynamite? Been close to a grave since my mother's burial. Shortly after she died, my lovely Dalmatian spots, as Harry used to call them, appeared. I thought it was nothing at first. Why is this hammock so far from the rest of the campsite? Look at this little fella. An amulet with a carved Marquesian cross. The symbol represents... The river cuts through that canyon. Doesn't look safe to cross. What peculiar rock formations. Is this basalt? I must have found the luxury huts. Pretty swanky. Look at him, giddy as a schoolboy. Ichor? I've seen Harry keep even restaurant checks for bookkeeping. He would never tear up a piece of valuable information. Got it. Been ripped out of something else. The parts of the tiki on this column seem movable. Considering how poorly Harry draws, this isn't half bad. More drawings. That Frank seems to feel guilty for whatever happened. I feel really bad for him. You put together quite an expedition, Harry. And all just for little old me.
My dear old pal, I know you won't ever read this letter, but I'm accustomed to writing you, and it comforts me in this strange place. This island is riddled with secrets. So many secrets. But I'm not only talking about mechanisms and contraptions, Nora. I dare say that something on the island clouds one's judgment. Otherwise, I don't have an explanation for Roy's actions. The man was arrogant, impulsive, and a little cocky, but he was no fool. We weren't friends by any means, but he didn't deserve what happened. We may have made some progress in finding the cure for your illness, but at what price? I miss you so much, Nora. Harry.
He may not say it explicitly, but Harry blames himself for Roy's death. I know him too well. And I miss you too, Harry. Jeepers! A stranded ship! Something's missing here. This explains why the campsite is nearly abandoned. Other planes of existence. That's bats. Thank you. Where did you get this strange device, Harry? I'm not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. The Harry Everhard I know would never have given up on this. Something must have happened that kept him from solving it. Black ooze? In a telescope? Not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. Cross until the drawbridge is lowered. Broken, but I might as well draw what I can see of it in my journal. It's some sort of Polynesian coat of arms. Is that an octopus? Something's missing inside that emblem. This enormous stone slab looks like a mechanism to get up to the outcrop. Interesting. Considering how poorly Harry draws, this isn't half bad. secret compartment. What kind of stone is this? I've never seen any substance quite like it. It feels disturbing. Impressive work. Is that a fish pattern? This appears to be the shrine of a Polynesian chieftain. Wow, really old photo. The island is wearing a lot of tribal ornaments, but none of them seem Polynesian. They use the emblem as a headstone for Roy's grave. This one resembles a shark. How is that possible? What fascinating technology. Here. Black ooze again. Skin alterations. Like the ones on my hands. This man was splashed with that black liquid. Whoever took this picture must have a really cool head.
Those spots look all too familiar. Is this a picture of my hand? Wait a minute. Is this what was in the doctor's blood? Erythrocytes. Aren't those red blood cells?
Ugh, I can't stand the smell of medical equipment. Reminds me of my illness. Is this stone structure a hatch of some sort? Well then, I'm going down. Come on, Nora. Deep breath. Is somebody whispering? Hello? Is anyone down here? Well, that was easy. Maybe he heard the whispers too. Well, this looks like another job by Handyman Harry. You were close to something here, Harry. Let me see if I can solve it. Is it calling to me? Were these eyes related to the ritual? I feel disoriented down here. I almost feel as if they're watching me. Are these ornamental? Or something else? Another eye. I hear whispering. Depicts a ritual of some sort. What are they doing to their eyes? How old is this mural? It looks really ancient. Do they have two pupils? I'd better draw it, just in case. Oh, the whispering, it stopped. Was I imagining all that? I can press these star-shaped tiles. Should save some time. Yes, I think I solved it. I wonder what I might be able to see with this lens. It fits. What? What on earth? What is happening? My God. What was that that I saw? What were those stars? I believe this symbol means humble gawker of glamorous indie games. Brilliant.
Looks like I solved it.
I can't stay on my...